In this video, we're going to look at how you calculate the surface area of a cuboid. So here we have a cuboid, it's got its six faces, and we need to find the surface area of it. The surface area of a shape is the area of all of the faces of that shape, all of the surfaces. So we know a cuboid has six of them. We've got this one here on the front, we've got this second face on the top, this third face here on the right, but of course there are three faces that we can't see from this picture. There's one round the back there, which we know is the same as number one, just in a different place. There's the one on the bottom underneath there, which we know is the same shape as two, and then there's the final face, the sixth one, on this left hand side. We know that's exactly the same rectangle as three here, because they're opposite. So to find the area of all of these, what we can do is find the area of the three ones that we can see, and then since the three that we can't see are the same, just double what we get. So let's look at the three ones that we can see, one, two, and three. So the first one here, number one, well, it's five along the bottom here, and then it's four high, so we need to do 5 by 4, which is 20. So 5 times 4 is 20. That gives us the area of that face number one there. Let's do face number two. Well, it's 5 along the bottom here, because it's the same as that 5. And all the way along here is 7, that's the long length there. So this one's 5 times 7. That gets to the area of the top one, 35. And then finally, number 3 here, we've got 7 by 4. So 7 times 4 equals 28. If we add up all of these, we get 83. So the area of these three faces is 83. Now that's not the area or the surface area of the whole shape, because we've only used three of the faces, but since we know the three that we can't see are exactly the same area, we double this. So 83 multiplied by 2 equals 166 centimeters squared. Not forgetting your units now, because it's the end of the question. Remember, area is measured in squares, so centimeter squared, meter squared, etc., not cubed, which would be volume. Okay, so here are two for you to have a go at. Practice these, press pause. And when you want the answers, press play again and I'll tell you what they were. Okay, so here are the answers then for this first one. We need to do 4 times 5, 4 times 2, and 5 times 2. Now, it doesn't matter what order you do these in. This is just the order I've done it in. So 4 times 5, 20. 4 times 2, that's one of the faces, 8. And 5 times 2, that's 10. If you add those up, you get 38. And then you would have done 38 multiplied by 2 equals 76 centimeters squared. And for this second one, we have 10 by 8, we have 10 by 6, and we have 8 by 6. So here we've got 80, 60, and then 48. If we add these up, we get 188. And then if we take 188, because that's only half of the faces, double that, we get 376. And it's meters squared, be careful, because these were all measured in meters, not centimeters. So that concludes your video on surface area of cuboids. Thanks for watching.